Survivors' Voices is the collection of 15 stories and photographs created by real survivors of exploitation in Kenya. A multinational and disciplinary research team worked with these survivors to compile their stories. They worked with survivors on how to go about creating their stories, what they wanted to tell. And although they were working with storytelling experts and photograph experts, the survivors were given the opportunity to come up with the versions of the stories they wanted to tell. The methodology of encouraging survivors to tell their stories in their own voices, in their own spaces, and in their own timing, positioned and represented the survivors as knowers, of their experiences, of their past, and of their world, making them collaborators and co-creators of knowledge in this project. The stories in this collection are at times graphic in nature. Many times researchers grapple with the questions of how do we ask survivors to tell stories that are horrific. So there is an attempt in the book for survivors to tell stories in their entirety, that is giving details before exploitation, during exploitation, and after exploitation. The message is that experiences of trauma are part of a larger picture. So we see that the stories and photographs in this collection reveal things about survivors' personal lives before exploitation and during and after exploitation, how they worked with their families, how they ended up in the relationships of exploitation, their communities, and also they project their future. What is clear from these stories that the survivors, when they are given space, when they are encouraged to tell their stories, we get nuanced stories that sometimes are not produced in different methodologies.